Hey guys, Sandy here with episode 2 of my Sandy Squad series. And first thing I wanted to say in this episode, guys, is please leave your bids below for this team, like how much coins you'll pay for them. And also, nobody bought my Donkey Kongo or Democratic Republic of Congo team yet, so if you want them, be sure to leave a bid below or just message me or anything you want. Just get in contact with me. You can message me on Xbox if you want, but yeah, just let me know how much you'll pay for them. I really need the coins to keep building these teams, so it really helps me out. And if you're willing to donate any coins to me, guys, please just let me know. I really appreciate that. And if you give me enough, I'll make sure I put you in my sub box. Like, if you give me 10,000 coins or more, I'll put you in my sub box. So please consider that. I'm not trying to be greedy. I just need the coins to keep building teams for this series. So just let me know if you're interested. And yeah, without further ado, this is my Polish team, the Poland Bears, as I call them. And starting off in keeper, we have Szczezny. He's a really tall keeper, plays for Arsenal, 6'5", and he's got great reflexes, so he can, like, charge the other team on breakaways really well, and punch away corners, those kinds of things, makes really good reflex saves. So need to get Szczezny for this team if you're going to want to succeed. Like, don't get the silver Fabianski or Szczezny, because they're just not up to par, in my opinion, but make sure you get that Szczezny. Fabianski's not that good in this game, so make sure you get Szczezny, as I said about 10 times already. And at the defense, we have Derbic at center back. He's not that great, but he's got like 67 defense and 65 heading, and he's pretty tall, so he can body up the other team's strikers pretty well. So you maybe could find a better player, like maybe get a bronze player who's got better pace or something. Maybe be a little bit better than Derbic, but he didn't really, like, let me down at all, so in my opinion, you can do pretty well with him. So don't be discouraged by a 66 overall. And at center back, who, even though he's a right back, we have Pizczech. He plays for Borussia Dortmund in the Bundesliga. 86 pace, which is really good. He just pretty much tracks down any of the other offensive players. He's got 83 defense, so he's just a complete monster. Really doesn't, like, ever give up any goals to his, like, whoever he's marking, but definitely need to get him for your team. And then at center back, also, we have Bonisch, plays in the Bundesliga for Werder Bremen. 75 pace, 76 defense, and 76 heading. He's pretty solid defensive player, as you see there. Then moving on to midfield, we have Obraniak, plays in the French League for Lille. 77 pace, 86 shot, and he can pretty much just, like, crush it from outside the box into the top corner. And if he gets in on goal, he can finish really well, too. Put in a really good cross too with his 84 passing, and also can, like, maneuver around the defense with his 82 dribbling. So really good player there, one of the best players on this team. And as you'll see in the upcoming compilation, he really just can crush the ball from outside the box. And also at midfield, at center mid, we have Majewski, really good offensive player, all around is, like, just above 70 stats. So need to get him for your team. He can distribute the ball really well, and he plays in the second English league for Nottingham Forest. And also at center mid, we have Morawski, 73 pace, 74 passing, 71 dribbling. So, like Majewski, he's got really good offensive stats all around and can distribute the ball really well. So, need to get those guys for your center mid positions. They can distribute the ball really well and play some nice through balls to the strikers. So, and then moving on to right mid, we have Blazcyzkowski for Borussia Dortmund. He got 90 pace, which is, like, ridiculous. He just runs right by the outside players to the other team. And also he's got 81 dribbling, which he also uses to, like, help him get right by the other team. He just runs by them so easily, and then you can kind of, like, maneuver around them really well and then put a cross in with him. And then, like, most of the forwards have decent heading, so they can finish it pretty well. So he's, like, one of the most key players for this team, in my opinion. So make sure you get him. If you can find him in form, that's even better, but I couldn't find him. So if you get lucky and can find him, I definitely recommend buying it. And then at center forward, we have Lewandowski. He also plays for Borussia Dortmund in the Bundesliga. At 79 pace, 73 shot, 75 dribbling, and 74 heading. And his heading is, like, his most impressive stat, in my opinion. He scored, like, 4 goals in one game for me with just, like, headers alone. So need to get Lewandowski. He's really cheap, so make sure you get him for this team. And as you see, guys, not sure if I commented on this already, but I'm playing the 3-4-1-2 formation, which is key for this team because they don't have that many good defenders. They have, like, 3 good ones, which I'm using right now, as you see, and they're, like, best players are in the forward and midfield positions. So you really need to get, like, a midfield and forward heavy formation if you're going to play with this Polish team. But anyway, moving on to the strikers, we have Smolarak, plays in the Polish league, and he's got 86 pace, so you can bring him on as a sub if you'd rather do that. 70 shot and 75 dribbling. So, as I was saying, you can bring him on as a sub because his like all around stats aren't great, but his pace is just ridiculous. So, if you want to put on like Brozek, who I'll show you in a second to start, then that also makes sense. But anyway, Jelen is probably the best player on the team. As you see here, 87 pace, 84 shot, 70 passing, 74 dribbling, and 78 heading. So just offensively, he's just an absolute tank. Nothing really else much to say about that. He just completely dominates the other team. He's definitely the best player on this team, as you see in overall and just in general. He's just such a beast. So make sure you get Jelen informed for this team. He's like the key player. But besides that, guys, enjoy the compilation. And I will see you guys next time. Be sure to like the video, favorite if you liked it, subscribe, and yeah, that's pretty much going to do it for this episode, guys. Make sure you like the video. If I get 50 likes, I'll start making the other episode. Sorry this one took so long to get out, but I realized how like muffly my mic was yesterday after I finished making the episode, so I just really wanted to redo it. So that explains that. And oh, here's Brozek. He's the striker I was telling you guys about. He's left-footed, so makes sense maybe to start him over Jelen or Smolarek, sorry. And yeah, you can sub in Smolarek in like the second half if you want. So like once the other team gets tired, he'll run by them. But Smolarek has like better all-around offensive stats than Smolarek, or Brozek has better stats than Smolarek, sorry. 72 pace, 73 shooting, 73 dribbling, and he's got a left foot, so he's probably a better choice than Smolarek. But I really like Smolarek for some reason, so it's really up to you guys. You can make that call. But anyway, I'm going to see you guys next time. I'll let you watch this upcoming compilation, and yeah, enjoy.
Robert Lewandowski. Jelen. And he goes for goal! And the ball's in. It's a goal! Blazcyzkowski. The chance on here. Here's the shot, and there it is! The chances are, this will be the minute, I think it will be. And the scoreline is 2-1. Shots on here, and it's in the net for the goal! And it's very difficult. Oh, he almost lost his balance, but he stayed on this. And he lets fly here. He scored! Blazcyzkowski. Smolarek. Possibility for a cross. And he's met it with... And a goal! Guilherme Santoso is the ref. Great opportunity! The attack carrying on. They could be in. Oh, it's in there! Radoslav Majewski. Robert Lewandowski. And the teammates supported him well and got the ball. They've scored! Gets the foot in. Smolarek. Blazcyzkowski. Good team play. And it's a goal here. Play building up nicely now. Radoslav Majewski. Obraniak. Brilliant opening.